Well, this is the Teifi River flowing to Cardigan. Not flowing very fast, so we're going to have to work. But it's absolutely deserted this morning. Perfect morning for it. Up on the cliff there, you can see the remains of a Norman castle. Beautiful setting. Here we are, entering the Teifi. I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it, but anyway, whatever it's called, it's lovely. We've walked about 200 metres up from the car park, and we're going to go on 200 metres beyond as there's a bit of a landing stage.
Cold.
Whoops. Lots of slate in here because this was a slate quarry. But beautifully clear. It's not moving much, so we're going to have to work. Ooh. I think those banks up there might be covered with bluebells in a little while. Ooh. What a view those houses have got up there. Such a pretty little valley with all the little flowers. Got wood anemone up on the bank there. All the birds are singing. We'll have lots of bluebells in a little while. Beautiful with all the slate coming down as well. Obviously quite a lot of trees that have been washed over when this river gets high, but you've got high cliffs either side of the gorge, and as we go down a little bit, hopefully we'll be able to see the castle. I think there are two towers remaining. It's a very old castle. Well, we've only seen one dog walker this morning so far, which is amazing for a place like this. Our little wren just went across there, hoping to see a kingfisher, but I don't know if it's the sort of banks they like. would be nice. Oh. Shame about the flies. They obviously all like it here too. Can't touch the bottom. No. It doesn't really look like this river's flooded that much because there's not a lot of debris up in the trees, and the water line only looks to go up slightly.
Steps there.
Yeah, we never noticed those before. So that's where the car park is. So there are two lots of steps coming down from the car park. So you can always get out earlier if you don't want to go down to the slipway. There seem to be quite so many flies down on this bit, so that's a bit more pleasant. Oh, looking at those bits of moss on the surface, I think birds have been collecting nesting material to carry up. Yeah, and they've dropped it. It's still. There's plenty more left. Morning. Coming in? You coming in? So, get out here if you want to. Mm-hmm. Can get out there if you want to. That's rather nice, actually. Put your head on the and just skull. Yeah. Oh.
Very murky.
Is it? It's clear at the edges. This is a very lazy way of doing it. Quite pleasant though. I'm probably just recording the sky at this moment. Yeah, that's lovely doing it that way. Ooh. Normal service has been resumed. It's a lovely footpath that goes all the way along this bank, but not very easy to ride it on a mountain bike because it's just huge bits of slate, very hard to ride on. But then the paths go up the sides of the gorge as well, up to the castle and to the village. What a peaceful spot. Mm-hmm.